With a split fairway, you'll have to decide whether to go for it or lay up off the tee, as the par 4 third hole is reachable for the longer hitter. With an aggressive attitude, the line is the right edge of the huge fairway bunker. The more cautious player will want to take nothing more than a fairway wood off the tee and play down either side, which will leave you no more than a short iron or wedge into a bit of a boomerang-shaped green.